And I want you to smash this pussy until it stinks. Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me.
Okay, it's like 5 o'clock in the afternoon and your ass is still sleeping. Why don't you fucking Rosenbaum, get your ass up and get a job so I don't have to keep explaining to my family why we're not married. Do you realize the kind of shit that you're putting me through? Do you fucking, no, you don't. You don't, you don't, you don't. And that's okay. You know what? That's fine. You know what? Good for you. Good for fucking you. All right? Fuck you.
Can you,
You know, I really want to
stop. Well, you're gonna have to fucking wait.
I really wanna smoke.
You're gonna have to wait.
I wanna smoke!
You're gonna have to fucking wait, okay? You're freaking me out right now. We're on the fucking road and you can't smoke in my car. Do you get it? Oh my god, you're like a child.
I really just want you to have what you need.
We're just going through a hard time. This economy is terrible. You know what? It's terrible. And you're right. I need to come with you to church. I need to be at peace. Okay? I'm doing what I can, okay?
The Lord is waiting for you.
I know.
You just have to go find him.
I know. He's in my heart, you know?
I know that.
He's in my heart.
I know that.
Let's go. Let's go. Okay.
The following letters will be dictated at 120 words a minute. Please do not start taking dictation until after you have listened to this introduction. You may have conquered spelling and punctuation and enlarged your vocabulary. But are you sure you're using the correct verb tenses? Do you know the rules covering the use of the subjunctive? Do you know when to use less and fewer? You should build your vocabulary so that you can suggest, tactfully, a substitution. The following letters have grammatical errors. Ready? Begin.